But we haven't finished the job yet. Good teams finish the fucking job. We got them right where we want them. They're injured. They're scared. They have no confidence. So these first 5 minutes, we step on their fucking throat. We step on their fucking throat, and we don't let them up. You don't fucking let them up. And then you do it for the next five. And then the next five. And then the final five, you step on it again. That's when you finish the fucking job, you get the two pairs, and then we can have fucking fun. All right? Let's go.
Fucking year today.
Warriors on three.
1, 2, 3!
Warriors!
Are you going to do it? So yes or no? Stay with your balls and go out and do it. Believe in yourself and your teammate and your lineman and your team partner, and you go out there and beat the piss out of them.
20 fucking minutes to leave it all out there and get 2 points in a row. What do you fucking say?
Let's fucking go, boys! Somebody! Yeah!